Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna spend lots of fragments. Actually, I'm gonna spend 80,000 fragments for relics, for light stones and alchemy stones. Okay, I have more, but I'm gonna save the remaining ones. So I'm gonna see if I get any luck, if I get the sushi on my main, or maybe some red light stone or some orange relics. So let's get to it. I think I'm gonna start first. Let's start with relics. Let's start with the relics. So I still have plenty. I'm gonna show you actually how many I have remaining in here. Save in case they will increase the chances. So 109,000 of light stones, 100,000 for relics, and another 66,000 for alchemy stones. So let's get to this and see if I get anything interesting. So free relic, okay, and offer relic to Goblin Blessing. Okay, save, here we go. 20,000 for the relics. The rest I'm gonna save. Hopefully they will bring the reds and increase the rates in general. So let's see if I get any orange from this 20,000. Next I'm gonna go for light stones, and the last one will be the alchemy stones. Okay, I got two yellows, come on. Halfway almost. It goes pretty fast with the relics, as you can see. Very fast. Okay, wow. Yeah, no orange yet. I hope I will get some. At least one will be nice. I can use for my alts at least. Oh wow. No luck so far. At least I'm leveling the Goblin Blessing, so. Okay guys, so no luck with the relics. Pretty bad. Okay, good thing that I didn't use more. Now let's try for light stones. 30,000, so 10,000 more, and let's start. Wish they had also auto synthesize combined, so. Yeah, this will be a slower process because doesn't have auto fusion also, so you have to do it manually. And yeah, insufficient slot. Okay, this is not nice. Okay, not 1 second. Wish I had more room. Okay, let's go. Now should work. Auto. Where is that? Okay. Auto fusion. So for this one, I think I will need to cut the video and come back, because this will take a long time. They should make the process for the last ones also faster, because your inventory fills up quite fast. So they should do auto fusion also mixed with opening them. So that way Get light stones. Okay. Come on. Can I see? I still need one more red for. Okay. Yeah, this will take some time. Come on. Okay, let's go back. Oops. What? Okay, auto fill. 25,000, so we spend 5k. Come on. Wow. So this come on. What do you think? At least some oranges, if I get some good oranges, because I can still use for my alts. Okay, let's go back. And come on. Only yellows so far. The rates are pretty low as far as I can see. So that's why they give so many, like 100,000, because you could get or 200,000 of this, because you need to spend lots of them to get something nice. Okay. This is the slowest. Oof. 20,000, okay. Oh, I got an orange. Okay, okay, good. Attack. And it's already so fast. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna come back after I'll come close to finish the 30,000, show you all that I got, and fuse the yellow ones, maybe some orange, we'll see. And then I still have to do the alchemy stones. Okay guys, so almost close to the finishing this one. So I'm gonna show you what I got. Oh, another orange. So okay, I'm gonna show you all that I got. Let's synthesize some more of this one, then I'm gonna synthesize the yellow ones and see how many oranges we got, and if any red also, and then move on to the alchemy stone. Okay, let's see. Light stones. Can I finish them in this go? I think so. Oh, 360. I'm gonna leave those. Okay, let's do some fusions. Okay, one yellow and 36 yellows, which I'm gonna fuse, and two oranges, guys. So two oranges and the rest are, and no red. So let's fuse now the yellow ones. Let's see how many oranges we get from them. Okay, wow. No way, bro. No orange from all those yellows? Wow. Phew, the rates are pretty low. Oh my gosh. I was hoping for better rates now, but seems still very bad. Very bad when it comes to light stones. Oh my gosh, you need to spend a lot of them to get something nice. Only if you have You are blessed by RNG and you get something. Okay. Now let's see if alchemy stones also have bad rates. So far, none. So, from what I tried, they had good rates. Final chance. The alchemy stones. So, let's start with autocraft 30,000 also. They should go faster than the light stones. Already 6,000 guns. Let's see if we can get from combining them something nice. Come on. Okay, seems no red from the first 5,000 or so. 6,000 actually. I hope they have better rates than me. Come on. Okay, I got in there a red, an orange, but I already have that one. It's a special orange. I think the one for... Okay, I got two. One is Brave Stone of Honor and Stone of Wrath. I already have both of them. You know which one I'm missing. It's the sushi guy. I got it on an alt account, not on my main account, so that's why. Pretty low to draw rates for alchemy stones also. So halfway. Another PvP. And another Bravestone of Hunter. So how many reds? 4 I think so far. Come on. Okay, last 10,000, another red. The elephant that has to come every single time. It's a must. Again, Savage Stone of Victory, the PvP. So yeah, final ones, but I don't think we'll get a sushi. Let's see, we still have a few more. Nothing so far. Come on. Usually the fragments that you get for free, guys, they give trash. They won't give you like the best stuff. So actually some of them I didn't get for free, because they were those events. Okay, I got Destruction Stone of Power and I think that's it. Okay, almost done. I'm gonna review all that I got and give you my conclusion. Yeah, okay, that was it with this. So let's see, we got how many? Oh, we got quite a few. So we have 5, 7. Bravestone of Honor 2 times. I got Bravestone of Hunter 1 time. Of Victory, Protection, Severstone of Protection, Severstone of Wrath, Unify Stone of Lucidity, and Destruction Stone of Power. Still no sushi, guys. And for the... these are the only ones that I have after spending 30,000 Lightstone Fragment and 2 yellows. Why? Because you saw, if you fuse them, you get trash. I fused how many? 30 or so, maybe more, yellow, and I got 0 oranges. So the only oranges are these ones, and they don't have the best stats. So yeah, it seems, guys, I don't recommend using fragments. I suggest to save them. Maybe they will give us better rates, and they should in the future updates. So let me know, guys, if you use them, how many you have, what you got. So yeah, but anyway, I suggest to save, guys. For now, save them. So see you guys in the next video. Bye.